She's an exact replica of her parents, just smaller. Yeah, Gila monsters are the only lizards in North America that lay their eggs so they develop over the winter and hatch the next spring. That's so that the eggs hatch when food is abundant. And she goes off on her own to find the first insect. Cougar can pretty much catch what it wants, but even they would have to be careful around that bite with the venom. And from above, they've got to look out for great horned owls.
Oh, and golden eagles. You might never see those aerial predators coming if you're an ill monster. But one thing's for sure, he's tough enough for even the ultimate predators to think twice and be careful whenever they see the warning colors and pattern of the heel monster.
Our guy is a beautiful light orange and black.
Can we?